Jeffreys Bay is most probably the ultimate competition wave. The wave is consistent, perfect, and really nothing is left to chance. The semi-finals pitted Mark Okolupo against Richard Cram and Hans Hiedemann against fellow Hawaiian Michael Ho.